Hello, Wilf. Welcome back. I've only been gone for 15 minutes, Scruff. How are things here? It's all fine. Working at a dump is messy work. Hey there. Welcome to the garbage dump. I'm Wilf, and that's Scruff. Hey, I've seen you two around before. Convenient. We collect all of Soda's garbage and bring it here. It's a smelly job, but someone has to do it. It certainly is. This is what you two have been doing all this time? What do you mean? Well, do you two wish you could have more of an important place on the railway? But our job is important. I know, but how about a more important part, like running branch line trains? Well, she's right. Maybe our job is not as important. Oh, come on, Scruff. Our job is important. Morning, James. Morning, Scruff. Morning, Edward. Hey, Edward. Is there anything wrong, Scruff? I'm just wondering, is my and Wiff's place on the railway not important enough? Oh, y'all's place on the railway is very important, just like the rest of us. I agree. Though not as important as taking passengers. Besides, someone has to collect garbage. Oh, don't mind James, he's only teasing. Hey, why you shut those? I'm about to collect some more cars from Tip of Sheds. Well, Wilf, I've been thinking, maybe we should just try and find another more important place on Sodor. What? What's more important than keeping Sodor clean? Maybe shutting express coaches for express engines. I know you may feel this way, but there is something else we can do on this railway besides collecting garbage. Wait, Scruff, come back! Oh, what am I gonna do now? Wiff and I are looking for a new role to play on the railway. How about asking them for shunters? Sorry, Scruff, but Charlie and I, along with Stafford, are Nefert's shunters. And don't you work at the dump? Not anymore. I'm now looking for another more important place on the railway. Important place? What's that about? I don't know. Oh, great. I can't cut a car while Scruff isn't here. Oh, Dana, wait! What is it? Can you take over for a bit? I need to go and collect more cars and find Scruff. Me? But thanks, I won't be long. Wait, what just happened? Oh, Scrap, what have I gotten myself into? Where is he? How can you think that Captain Garbage is not important? Diesel, have you seen Scruff? No, I haven't seen your garbage partner anywhere. Bye. Molly, have you seen Scruff? No, I haven't. Sorry. That's fine. So I could pull the express, Gordon.
I'm sorry, what? Pull my express? That's ridiculous. You're too small and slow to do this job. Your place is at the dump.
Why does everyone keep saying that? Well, that's because we all have our own individual roles on Sodor.
Really?
Of course, different engines are suitable for different jobs, you know. There you are, Scruff. Been looking everywhere. I picked up a few cars. Now we need to get back to the dump. But I understand if you want to find a different place. Give it some thought while looking for you. You know what, Whiff? I'll be happy to return to the dump. You would? Of course. It is our place, after all. That's great. Thanks for that, Alex. You're welcome. By the way, Whiff, who is managing the dump while we're here? Running a dump and collecting cars at the same time is trickier than I thought. Hey, Jada. Whoa, this place is a dump. What happened here?
Well, I kinda made a mistake underestimating Whiffenscroft's places on the railway. What a stupid mistake.
Well, we all make them. Whiff, Scruff, you're back. Yes, we are. You could have really used some help in this place.
Yeah, I did. I'm sorry that I underestimated your places on the railway. It's just as important as anyone else's. And this will also deliver cars here, complaining that they have to do it.
Oh, that's fine. No matter what work we have to do, it's all important, in one way or another.
Couldn't agree more.
Now, how about some help with this mess?
Sure, Whiff. Sure. Count me in. After all, I consider that as my place to help out. It's all of my places, actually. Too true. I'm not afraid to